Like my first Airbnb hosting experience, I take people walking to Maasai Market. I'm gonna link down my Airbnb.
My colors in my place is...
Even we have the smaller.
It has the turquoise. It has this color in it.
But even that one is same color because of the shape.
Because of the shape.
You know when, because of the light, that's why.
I'm happy. How much do you think I should go up? No more. Would you get offended if I tribe?
Yes.
The Zulu tribe.
Yes. The motto again.
You see? You know I do.
Yeah. You know I see.
Flashback.
Hello, K-Tribe. I'm on my way to a Airbnb experience. By the way, I have an Airbnb experience. I'll link down below. There is traffic jam, so Shashukana jam. Hi K-Tribe, we're here at Maasai Market with Apostolia.
Hi.
Yeah. How are you finding Maasai Market?
It's lovely and thank you for the assistance. It's very nice.
Thank you.
The people are very nice.
Okay.
Manta. Many tic-tacs later.
Yes, but the market also represents the women. Oh my god, sister.
My colors in my place is...
Even we have the smaller.
It has the turquoise. It has this color in it.
But even that one is same color because of the shape.
Because of the shape.
No, you know when, because of the light, that's why.
I'm happy. How much do you think I should go up? No more. Would you get offended if I tribe?
Yes.
The Zulu tribe.
Yes. The motto again.
You see? You know I do.
Yeah.
You know I see.
Hour later. 3 hours later.
Guys, I've just finished my first Airbnb experience and I'm so it was the best. I loved it. I'm so excited. I'm gonna link down my Airbnb. If you are ever in Kenya and you want to experience Kenya with a local, you can always check the link down below. Walking to Maasai Market, I was able to capture some video but not too much because I was hosting, so I wanted to be in the moment. And thank you so much for Apostolia. Yeah, they were so kind. And I don't know, Apostolia and Gustav, thank you so much. Yeah, if you like this kind of videos, please like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. I'll pin it on my comment section, my Airbnb experience, and you can go and check it out if you are a foreigner and you want to experience Nairobi. You can book me.
The next morning.
Guys, I noticed I didn't get to talk to you to let you know what Airbnb hosting it is exactly. It's basically being a local guide in your hometown or where you live, where you currently live. You probably know when you're a local, you know all the hot spots like restaurants, where to eat, where there's local market, not really touristic places, all the places where the local people go. And you know by now I'm a Nairobian by heart, born and raised here, so I basically know every turnabout and where it's popping. So basically, one of my subscribers, shout out to you 14, recommended that I should host my experience on Airbnb because many people, my subscribers, they are from diaspora. They usually come to Nairobi and they want to experience Nairobi with me because they see the vlogs and they like what they see. So basically, Fatin was one of Judy recommended Fatin to me, and then Fatin, Claire, now it's a whole chain of recommendation. So Fatin basically told me to put my experience on Airbnb hosting experience, and normally you see that I usually when I'm going somewhere, I usually book Airbnb rooms. Cooking, you can cook local food and things like that. I put my profile on hosting experience, a vlogger helping you experience Maasai Market, like, go and check it. Check it down here below. I'll link it in the pin, like, scroll down to the comment section. I know everyone likes going to the comment section. We won't miss it. So I'll pin it on the comment section of this video and every video after this, because you guys, you like meeting me, so it wouldn't hurt for you to guys to pay a little bit. So I'm hosting an experience, and now from now henceforth, if you want to meet me, you have to book an Airbnb experience or just email me. But you'll be helping me out if you book my experience. Okay, I know I'm rambling. So basically what we do in this experience, as you can see on the first clip, those were my first customers on Airbnb hosting experience. Like, they booked me straight from Airbnb. Nobody recommended them or nothing. They just saw my experience and they booked it. And they were from Greek. And you guys, you know, like, Greek is my honeymoon destination. Like, that is where I will go. All right, islands. And I find Greek is really beautiful. Yeah. So Apostolia and Gustav, they were my first friends. They were so kind to appear on my video so that, like, you can see the actual virtual experience on how it is. And I got to took them to my best places that I like. I like recommended them to the best restaurants that I feel is really good in a... See, just by now you should sponsor me, by the way. You should sponsor me, because I always refer everyone to CJ's. Like, CJ's never disappoint. Good on your pockets. And the I'm rambling right now, I know. So that's it. This video is basically about my Airbnb experience, like how me as a host, I felt like naturally, like when I was growing up, I know this is like a story time now. So when I was growing up, I realized that, okay, when I was growing up, I'm looking for my phone because I need to do shout outs. I've been missing in action. Actually, I want to do another shout out kind of video. If you are like, I've noticed like many YouTubers want me to shout them out or something like that. Guys, I'm sorry, but if you're a YouTuber and you want me to shout you out, you have to go to my Patreon account and follow those steps for a shout out. Even if you're like a business or something like that, you have to go to my Patreon. I'll also link my Patreon account down below so that you, if you want me to shout you out, you go to that link for a shout out in my next video. But for like K-Tribe, I do shout outs, yeah, because you know, at the end of the day, a YouTuber, we have to pay our bills, we have to do things and that, like making it also this video, I have to have internet and Wi-Fi, so nothing comes easy, nothing comes cheap. So that's why I'm saying, like, if you are a YouTuber and you need a shout out in my video, you just go to my Patreon account. You'll see, like, I'll link it down below. And if you're like a true K-Tribe, I know how to check, you know, I know how to check. If you're a K-Tribe, I'm going to shout out because you're a fan and you're already supporting me by subscribing, by viewing my videos and all that thing. So, you know, like, this Airbnb, like me being like a local guide, is really good because when I was growing up, I wanted to be a hostess. I like mingling with different people, culture, places. I love all this. So one way, like when I heard about this, like Airbnb hosting, I was so happy because it's somehow similar. I get to meet people from different nationalities, different culture, and at the end of the day, they become my friends because they share like something common, like traveling. I've basically loved this hosting Airbnb experience, and don't shy away. Even if you're a Kenyan and you still need a local guide, book me. Like, book your girl. Your girl needs to have coins so that I can create content. Shout out of today. If you are a YouTuber and you need shout outs in my video, you have to make a 20-second clip and book through Patreon account. Also, I've realized like people want me to personally guide them through the account. So also that, you'll have to book me for me to monetize your account, because I've made videos about it, but since you need like to be taught through and through, step by step. You need to have to book me. I'm gonna charge to help you like monetize your account, because I know it's really like complicated to some people, but to some people it's easy. Because also for me, I just checked through YouTube tutorials on how to monetize account, and just I followed the steps through thoroughly and thoroughly. But I know for some people it's a little bit complicated, so that's why you need to like, because just imagine like I have like per week over 50 people asking me to monetize their account. That means it will take away the time that I'm producing content or the time I'm spending with my family, so that to help you guys monetize your account. So even if it's something that takes only 5 minutes, but just guess 5 minutes, and then it's like 50 people per day, per week, asking me the same thing. So it will really help if like I benefited a little bit also. And yeah. So yeah, shout out of today goes to Jewels. Jewels, thank you so much. Like, you are like, I see you on every video of mine, and like when you answer question, like when you answer, you literally answer like a question that I've asked in the video. That makes a whole lot different. Like, I feel like I'm connected to you. So shout out of today goes to you, because you are always on every video that I've commented. Thank you so much, you're so kind. I feel so blessed to have a K-tribe like you. From the recent video from thrifting in Kenya, you guys love that video. Thank you so much also for loving the video. Like how I choose like a bra kind of video. So let me know down below on the comment section if you would love to see like many plus. Well, I agree with your viewers, great choices in clothing and stretch fabrics always good. Like, Jewel is so nice, and I hope you're getting well. You're getting well soon. And this video, people loved it so much. I'm just reading the comments and I'm loving everything. So yeah, if you want to be on my next shout out video, you have to be a K-tribe.
So hi guys, I was craving KFC sticky wings and we got this. My sister is the first time she's trying it out. These ones are so good. In Tanzania there are 5,000 Tanzanian Kenyan shillings, and then in Nairobi they are like, in Tanzania for 8 sticky wings there were 10,000 Tanzanian shillings, and here there are 730 Kenyan shillings.
They're nice. If you enjoy my content and want to support me, feel free to subscribe and like all my videos. Let's start with this one. Also, you can donate and support me on my PayPal. I have a PayPal account with the same email address, kimtobea2016@gmail.com. Also, you can support me on Patreon. The next shout out video, turn on bell for post notifications for shout outs in my next video. Until next time, bye bye.